Since the audio didn't record, I'm going to use this opening area to explain the challenge. Essentially, I'm going to go through the Helmgart missions on Legend with each character. For each character, I'll have to use each career at least twice through the entire campaign, so I can learn all of them and hopefully find joy in my more neglected careers.
Leave some for the rest of us.
Surely that'll be a problem, Saren. They're like fleas in a tiling and
air. It's true. We never seem short of power.
Flame rat! Whoop my throwers out of it. Chaos warrior haunted another freak. Hold on, Grimgy. Let me work.
You have my
assassin rat's dead!
Don't do that again, Marcus!
Every other attempt has ended at this arena section. It's mostly been specials that have taken me out, so I'm on high alert in this area.
spot for that assassin! Gaslight, what for the throw? Keep back! Gas! Kinetic plague monk! Sigma blizzard! They come in number!
I'm wondering here if enemies follow you once I get on the elevator, since there was so many plague monks in front of it. As it turns out, yes, they do. On top of the enemies that followed, the multitude of Chaos Warriors made this a very tense fight that I barely scored by them. At this point, I was questioning whether the horde ever ends or if it just keeps going. Unfortunately, I turned corner to a chaos spawn, which is quite terrifying when your heart's pumping with adrenaline already. Thank you.
hardier proposition than most.
And it draws nigh.
Grab it!
What the bastard!
What right inbound? Someone put it down! The backmaster's gone for!
Failed shield bash, unfortunately, so I wasn't able to knock back the assassin rat.
Blood everywhere, and another one's gone.
Here
he comes! Run! I take you all! Locked up tight! Need to wear it through! Quite a sight! Don't they know that too?
I nearly fell off the map here, but was lucky enough to stay on the very edge. With so low health, it might have been the end, and even without the fall, it was very close. At this point, I'd gotten another person, meaning that the mission was definitely able to be completed, especially because I'd gotten through the arena.
Reckon I'm done for. Those wounds don't look good, Sunky. Grab it! Pop fire, thrower! Don't let me die with my boots on.
You're sorely wounded, Kruber.
That rasping breath. A gas rat. It's gonna explode. Run!
Now we shall see if the cannon remains fire.
Set the fuse! Looks like we're heading downward.
You're dooming so cheap, what?
This is the door. Try glass. Oh, yes.
Vermin! that a rattling gun?
Down it is. Chaos Warrior, maybe don't fight it alone.
Fire thrower, don't let him shoot.
Dead, not alive.
Lost beyond words.
You seem sluggish, Elf. Can you still fight? Torch sight
in as well. An adequate kill. I keep hoping he'll improve.
Up here, Dory!
And the bodies.
Right. It's a wonder you're still standing, Cooper.
Anyone have some healing? Or an arm they ain't using? Jump on this, the gunner's dead! Gas rat! Get into gas rat! Heal the boss, sir! Over, you filthy bastards!
You need healing.
Skaven Slaver! Double the discipline! Ha! Strangler, strangles no more!
A timely hand, Grimgi.
And here we are.
Unfortunately, I had to touch an elf, and it shall not be the last time.
We ready, mate? Strike the bell!
Eat my steel, Jack. Holy shit!
worthless arrows. Hi, Danny. Return me to the soil.
You could use the maid help.
Watch that vermin hook! Bugger! A hook cat!
One rat sneaking around!
Watch out! Pestilence! Rattling footers! Yes!
Sigmar's Feast! That door went out like it was hit by...
Well, Sigmar's Feast!
Hanging by a thread here!
You're as bad as Cousin Octree!
Accept some help, Azuki!
We must fight on our hands now!
And that was it. The first mission of Helmgart was down after 5 attempts.